Hello, I'm Sherilyn and you're watching Long Distance Lorry Diaries. If you like it, give us a thumbs up and press the subscribe button, and there's a little bell somewhere. If you press the little bell, then when I come back again, I'll annoy you even more. Let's see what happened today. Now, it's not very often we get to run down the road with anybody, but this in front is our mate Neil. Be on the same ferry going down through France to Spain, so might as well run together. Just going in to get a cup of tea, well, coffee in his case, but it really makes a change to have somebody to, there's not so many UK hauliers coming out here now. Hopefully after Brexit we'll have more information than the rest of the world, and we'll be able to go there first. So this is going into a very popular truck stop, Castets. We'll get a cup of coffee and we'll be on our way again. Left Neil talking to his boss. We're now across the border in Spain.
Is what he's built to do. Fully freighted.
A retarder. I set it when I came out of the tunnel, which is that little green light there.
keep it, and it'll keep it 80 k's coming down the hill, so it's slowing the engine down, which I'll probably have to find out more about. I will put a link to tell you how it works, because it's complicated stuff to let somebody else explain. But that's not using my brakes, that's just using the engine to slow it down. It's keeping it at 80 k's. In bed this morning. Cheese coming off. Plus three of the cheese. Covert filming, they don't like cameras in here. Don't know what they think they're gonna do. That's just in case Mickey Mouse finds that cheese. The big cheese secret. Malaga. Alicante. Alicante. Valencia. Seis.
Vale.
No.
Ahora es un lado,
Camión.
Y ahora viene por los papeles que hay que solucionar lo de Málaga, porque okay. Sería donde Sevilla.
Ok, vale. Ok. Gotta move the truck and come back for some paperwork. Wow. That's quite funny. Portuguese man chatted me up. I can't speak Portuguese. Apparently he's only a year older than me. So, but he has no wife, so funny. It's just funny. When I can't speak Portuguese, I think it's very amusing. Maybe that's just me. So after a funny moment of being chatted up, we'll come out the market. I don't speak Portuguese. we've done that one. We'll go ahead. Oh dear, what a morning. Interesting roundabout, by the way. Let's just change the subject. Interesting roundabout. That's obviously the meat market. We'll go round and tip Atlanta. Somewhere a bit more civilised, quieter. Must admit, this time of day, the roads are a little bit earlier than the M25 at this time of day. What time is it? 10:30, UK. But we're only going up the road, so just to this side of town. But there's different ring roads. So if you give you an address that's inside the M30, it's the wrong address. Because you have to have special permits and everything to go inside the M30. The M30 is the only one, and then there's M40 is next outside it, M45 is next outside it, then the M50 goes right round the outskirts. So basically, you want to stay on the M50, because the rest it always gets too busy. Market's on the M40, but if I give you an address that's in the city, it's the wrong place. It's the wrong address, it'll be the office address. And if they insist on you going, just tend to take it yourselves. Has been known. So Banyan's going on bay one, we're going on bay three. You can see with those cars, even with him being on the wrong side, those cars parked there are a right pain. You just can't see them. Especially if you've got another Arctic on bay two. Luckily, he's only got a rigid on there, so he's got room. I know I wouldn't park my car there if I was him. Tell you what, there is some definite bright sparks. Park our car on the bay. I'm going to get on there. To the boat. He moves out the way. Oh, honestly. Honestly. You wonder.
From fear and shame, I was mountains with no doubt.